government to take our right because they want to take our right to tyrannize us. Not about safety. How many times do you have to hear the government take sacrifice liberty from security before you finally realize that they're saying that to control us?